Yo, what is going on YouTube? I am Germ here, and I am just as surprised as you guys, but we are talking about Cummies once again. I made that Cumrocket video yesterday, obviously, as Elon Musk started tweeting about it and favoriting some tweets, people asking him, do you think Cumrocket's going to the moon, yada, yada, yada. The price absolutely exploded. When we take a look at this graph, you know, Cummies was around 5 cents, maybe even, upward of 8 cents for a little while, but again, after these Elon tweets and all the buzz it's been getting on social media and everything, obviously, a lot of people see it as a meme, as a joke, as funny, not funny, stupid. But, there's really no such thing as bad publicity, especially in the crypto world. As long as you're not being outed as like a scam or just a complete shit coin or something like that, then, more people talking about you led to this price explosion, seeing a peak around 28 cents. But even now today, still sitting around 12 cents. Yes, we're down 22% on the day. But when you look at like the week when this stuff was sitting around 3 cents, we're still up, you know, multiple 100% on the week. So there is a lot of people asking, you know, now that Cummies has exploded up, kind of exploded back down, where's it gonna sit? What's the short-term price predictions? What's the long-term price predictions? Is this thing going to a dollar? Is it gonna make it into the top 100 in coin market cap? Is it gonna go super parabolic, something like Doge or SafeMoon or in that type of area? That's what we're gonna be talking about today. Definitely make sure you guys do drop a like on the video if you do enjoy it. I would appreciate it so much. Really does help me out with the YouTube algorithm, and definitely subscribe to stay up to date on all my latest content. Again, our Cumrocket video did super well yesterday, so wanted to definitely hit it again while this stuff's popping off, while everybody's talking about it, while this is hot. So when I take a look at this current graph again, when we take a look at even like the last month, dating back to the beginning of the month, we saw Cummies at around 19-20 cents, and obviously it has had a big drop. There has been a lot of stuff dropping in cryptocurrency lately. You know, Bitcoin is nowhere near its all-time high, Ethereum, Litecoin, all these coins. So in the end, a lot of the broader crypto market is going to move a lot together. So even though we have seen this big drop off from Cummies, that's not necessarily the end of the world. You know, we're not necessarily in like a red hot cycle. If Bitcoin was ripping right now, if Bitcoin was all-time highs, if Bitcoin was trending towards 100,000 and Cummies was still on this huge downtrend, that would be a bad sign. But in the end of the day, when it's just moving down, as Bitcoin and other different cryptos, especially the leaders in the market movers are down, I don't really think that's the end of the world. I don't necessarily think that is too concerning. And obviously we did find a bottom around, we dipped below 3 cents for a little while, but we never got to like low 2 cents. We never hit anything in the 1 cent area or anything, at least nothing that I can find on this graph. And then obviously after this big rip, we are now, our kind of local bottom has been around 10 cents or 9 cents. So again, that going up from this bottom earlier in the month around 3 cents, this could be showing maybe a higher low than we saw previously. So we could be in a slight uptrend for Cummies right now, even though we're obviously seeing a ton of volatility, a ton of big price movement. So I really think this next week, even this next month, is going to be really important. If Cummies can support a level above 3 cents, whether it's 4 cents, 5 cents, 10 cents, anything like that, as a new level support, I think that will be really massive. Because again, we saw this bottom at around 3 cents, and if we can continue to pick up those higher lows, that could be something really big. I think another really interesting thing when we're taking a look at the price overall for Cummies is, again, when we look back to like 3 months ago, this was around 1 cent, 2 cent. It had this big rip up. We had another time where it hit almost 28 cents and maybe around that 30 cent area. And then obviously this big drop down. But again, in this drop, sitting around 3 cents, that is a higher low than these previous lows that we saw around 1 cent. You know, it tripled up over the course of like 3 months. And then that gets us to this next big explosion. And it'll be interesting to see how this next one plays out. Do we drop below that 3 cents? Do we sit, if we take a look at the last cycle went from 1 to 3 cents. Will this one go from 3 to 9? It's looking like that is possible. As again, I said, this most recent low is around 9 cents. So in each of these cycles, maybe is it tripling up? Is that something that is sustainable? Is that something we will continue to see? Obviously, this is a crypto that is seen as kind of a meme and stuff, obviously, with the name Cummies, Cumrocket, whatever, but there is actually some potential use cases here. There is a future where this could continue to one, just get more publicity, more talked about, because it is so ridiculous. It does have some of that shock value, but also a lot of these meme cryptos and stuff are super hot right now, are moving really big. And when we take a look at some of these websites, for instance, gov.capital. They're like a they do like deep learning, you know, price projections and everything. And some of these websites say that they think the future price of this asset could be predicted around 51 to 52 cents a year from now. Obviously, that would be, you know, multiple 100% gains. There also are a lot of other websites saying similar things. This website isn't as bullish on it. They see the next year projection at around 22 cents for Cummies in 2022. But again, that would be almost 100% returns in just a year. Now, there's obviously a lot of people in this crypto world trying to get 100% returns in like a day or a week or whatever. But there is a lot of people that do believe in Cummies for the long term, that they are going to be here to stay, and that right now they're currently in an uptrend, even though you know, when you see they're down 22% today, it might not necessarily look like that. So, you know, to get it all the way up to a dollar is going to be difficult. It would be a little bit crazy. It is already at $162 million market cap, but I could definitely see a world where we see Cummies at $1 billion, which, you know, would be what, maybe 9x, 10x from where we are currently. And again, ranked 249 in coin market cap. So this is not some like super, super tiny coin. I know a lot of the coins we talk about are like 2,000, 3,000. This is getting closer and closer to the top 100. It's getting more and more legitimate, especially as people like Elon Musk continue to tweet about it, pump it, talk about it. And I think it's really, really interesting. But yes, I know a lot of people are scared, worried that they see this big price drop today. But again, when you zoom out a little bit, you'll see that these lows right now, even like 11 cents, would have been seen as amazing gains, crazy, crazy highs just a few weeks ago, if not even a few days ago. So yeah, that's kind of my thoughts and opinions going forward into Cumrocket, Cummies crypto, whatever you want to call it. Again, not financial advice, nothing like that, not telling you to throw your life savings into Cummies, but there are a lot of people with some bullish theses around this cryptocurrency. There is a lot of people that believe you know, the pump is not yet done for Cumrocket in the crypto world, and that it might have a bright future ahead of it. So maybe you want to do some research, maybe you want to, you know, come up with your own opinions, and maybe you want to maybe put some money into this crypto. But that is pretty much it for this video today, guys. Definitely drop a like if you did enjoy it. I would appreciate it so, so much. Really does help me out the YouTube algorithm. Leave a comment down below. What is your price prediction for Cummies a year from today? Where do you think this will be? 20 cents, 50 cents, $1, $5? I would love to hear your guys' thoughts and opinions. Subscribe to stay up to date on all my latest content. Hopefully, catch you guys in the next one. But until then, peace.